On the 25th of March, 18... I forget the year. A very strange occurrence took place in St. Petersburg, Russia. Ivan Yakovlevich, the barber, awoke pretty early this morning. Today, Prasковна Осиповна, I do not want any coffee. I should like a fresh loaf with onions.
That blockhead can eat bread and nothing else, for all I care.
More coffee for me!
What can it be? What can it be?
Whose nose have you blown off? You scoundrel, you drunk! Is this why you went to the old factory? Whose nose have you blown off?
Stop, Prasковна Осиповна! To be clear, I didn't pick this nose. This is clearly the nose of Kovalev from the municipal committee. Later, I will wipe it from your view.
No, it's not fair! None of my friends live with an amputated nose! And what's that gross stuff on it?
At first, I thought it was breadcrumbs. But it's not.
You know nothing of being a respectable man. You bum! You good for nothing! You soap smearer! You blockhead!
Take it away where you like, but it won't stay under my nose.
This is a quite extraordinary occurrence. For a loaf is something baked, and a nose is something different. I don't understand the matter at all. The thought that the police might arrest him for unlawful possession of a nose robbed him of all sanity. In despair, he ran to the Isaac Bridge and threw it in the river. Here, the strange episode vanished into the mist, and what further happened is not known. People often ask me why Ivan threw a nose into the water. It's clear to me that a nose wet from swimming is preferable to one wet from running.